Right now, the hunt is on for an escaped inmate. The man was making a delivery as part of his work detail in Muskogee when he walked away. Douglas Wilson has felony convictions dating back to 1988. He's been convicted on drug charges and burglary charges. If you think you've seen Wilson, do not approach him. Call police.